אני רואה שהחברים שלי...
About concealment. If I see that my friends are corrupted, it's concealment. Then I turn to the Creator for them, to correct them, or I turn to him for me to correct my perception.
As usual, you're so good.
What should I ask, my perception or theirs?
Of course, to correct your perception. Of course, in everything you see your own replication, your own reflection. Is it the first time you hear it?
But I heard I need to pray for the friends, for he who prays for his friends is answered.
That's also correct. You're right. Oh, you're more sophisticated than I thought. Very well. So, when do I pray for the friends and when do I pray for me? Actually, what I see is I see me, myself, only myself, and nothing outside of me. It is all inside of me. This is why the prayer is first and foremost for the Creator to correct me and for me to see the world in crimes revealed to me that are Armageddon all over the world, and at the same time and above it, the end of correction. You can't have one without the other. You can't have it. But when we advance in the group, in the connection between us, then I pray for the friends as well. For the Creator to help each of the friends be connected with the others and see the world correctly and nice and well. And then I relate to them like Gabay or Shatz or a mother to her kids. There are many facets to it. But you asked well.